there's a few different scrolling options, and these help as far as like these help really well with just trying to follow your track and keeping track of where you are. Because sometimes if you have really big tracks with hundreds of audio files and things, it gets really confusing. So in the scrolling options, there's a couple different ones that you might see, and there's different ones depending on which system you have, if it's HD or if it's regular LE. With the scrolling options that I have, there's a scroll after playback, during playback, and continuous scroll during playback, and with playhead. So like, if I do something with the playhead, what happens is it's actually going to move with the cursor. So as it's playing through the song, it's gonna actually just go right along with it. If I stop it, it's gonna stop right at the very beginning, which I can also change with the scroll options again. So if I go with playhead, so now when I play it, once I stop, it'll stop right where I want it to stop. I just gotta set it back where I want it to go. Oh.